up and you had to drive to work like most of us and used a major highway, chances are you have the state DOT to thank.
And they were out in full force this morning, clearing the roadways, de-icing, and News Channel 9's Rob Hackford got a closer look this afternoon.
Yeah, Rod and Christy, the regional director for the New York State DOT told me, quote, yesterday and this morning was a good opening round. Their focus, like a typical snowstorm, was placed around the 81 corridor, specifically in Oswego County, southern Onondaga, and northern Cortland. They used their typical game plan, salting some areas ahead of time to cut down on icing, which worked well, and the lack of widespread freezing rain or sleet meant those treatments weren't necessary everywhere. One thing they hope to increase and really need to is the number of plow drivers. The state DOT is still hiring.
We could put more on the roads if we had more people, so we're definitely looking for more people. Other regions will help us and we'll help other regions, as the case may be, to make up for some of those vacancies. But we're definitely looking for more people. We have great operators, professional operators who do a tremendous job for us, and we'd like to bring some more on.
Well, looking ahead a little bit, Smith added they are ready for the snow coming later this week and that driver shortage will not impact their work.